my parents don't allow me to go to the masjid for tarawih, so I have to offer it myself at home. I don't know much Qur'an to recite in tarawih. Can I hold the Qur'an in my hands while I recite it?
You can, or you can just recite what you know. And then use that period also to memorize more of the Qur'an.